Basically, we all have Sue's surprise birthday party today. So Celine and Seb secretly came down to London yesterday, and Sue has no idea about that. So it's gonna be fun tonight. Okay, see you.
So this one came all the way down from Newcastle to London for what?
For Sue. So you better appreciate it, Sue. This woman made me come all the way down.
Gosh. Another person as well.
Yeah. Your favorite.
Isn't it her favorite?
Yeah. What's this hole?
Everyone's favorite.
Oh yeah, true. Oh.
What's this hole?
You're everyone's favorite.
Yeah.
You too.
Bye-bye.
No.
Lola's got it. Happy?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Cool stuff.
Cool song, cool song.
I'm not saying that.
Look at that. Look at that. Look at this.
Happy birthday.
To you.
So how's your medicine life in Newcastle?
Guys, I failed my exam.
Which is great.
It's such a great way to start 2020.
Yeah, so basically you have kind of low expectation
for
your exam results and everything.
Hi.
What type of restaurant is this?
I think it was Italian, no? Yeah.
You're getting old, Sue.
I'm older.
I'm older as well.
When everybody's here and I bring the cake for you.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Yeah.
Take no worries. Like when you get the winner.
Why?
Because I really like